ولله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره، نعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله، خير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، فإن كل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار، وإنما توعدون لآت وما أنتم بمعجزين. Greet you all with the greeting of Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. I'd like to welcome you all for continuation of our series 55 hadith on Islamic behavior and discipline. Inshallah, Brother Mu'min will read the Arabic version this morning. This is concerning faith and increasing iman.
عن أبي هريرة قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم الإيمان بضع وسبعون أو بضع وستون شعبة، فأفضلها قول لا إله إلا الله، وأدناها إماطة الأذى عن الطريق، والحياة شعبة من الإيمان.
جزاك الله خيرا. This hadith, which is the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم saying, الإيمان بضع وسبعون وفي رواية ستون شعبة، أعلاها قول لا إله إلا الله. وأدناها إماطة الأذى عن الطريق، والحياء شعبة من الإيمان، أو كما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم. This hadith, which is talking about the greatness of faith, Iman. What is Iman? Iman is قول باللسان وعمل بالأركان، يزيد بالطاعة وينقص بالمعصية. Iman is something that dwells in your heart. And it's something that you testify to it with your tongue. It's something that you confirm it with your action and your limbs. This iman increases and goes up as a result of obedience of Allah. Decreases and go down as a result of disobedience to Allah. And as the Prophet ﷺ told us, المؤمن القوي خير وأحب إلى الله من المؤمن الضعيف. That a strong believer is more dearer to Allah than the weak one. So strengthen the iman. To have a high iman, have faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. الإيمان بضع وسبعون شعبة. And البضع is the number between 3 and 9. So إيمان is many, many, many ranks. The more that you go higher in practicing this, like you go in steps, taking step 1, 2, 3, you go higher and higher and higher. the more that you go higher by practicing branches of faith, the more you get closer to Allah, the more that you be higher in Jannah, the more that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be pleased with you, and you be more stronger than others in their iman. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam telling us that the highest and the best of all the branches of faith is the uttering of La ilaha illallah, that to testify to the oneness of Allah, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is one alone, nothing worthy of worship other than Him, nothing greater than Him. To believe in oneness of Allah, this is the main thing in your whole deen. Tawheedullah, ifradullah bil ibadah, to single Allah with all your action and all your deed, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be your goal, to know that He is one and alone, nothing similar to Him or equal to Him. He's the giver and as well as the taker. He's the cause of all causes. Al-Imanu bid'un wa sab'una shu'ba. A'laha, the highest of it, is La ilaha illallah, to believe in oneness of Allah. Wa adnaha, the lowest level, imatatul adha an at-tariq, that to remove the harmful things from the way of the people. And this shows you that Iman is not only a relationship between you and Allah, it is a relationship between you and Allah, and it is a relationship between you and yourself, and it is a relationship between you and your society and your community and your family. With Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that you obey Him as much as you can. As for yourself, to save your soul from hellfire. As for the society, that you try to benefit them as much as you can, to stay away from harming them by all means that you can. So, became the social work, and became cleaning the road, and keeping the road safe and secure for the people became part of Iman. So it's not Iman only to make Salah or to give Zakah. Also, when you do things to help others, seeking Allah's pleasure, this will be part of Iman and you will be rewarded in it. وَأَدْنَاهَا, that means the lowest of it is what? إِمَّاتَةُ الْأَذَى عَنِ الطَّرِيقِ. So when you see anything harmful or is going to disturb the people on their road, in their life, you try to remove it, you'll be rewarded for this. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying, وَالْحَيَاءُ شُعْبَةٌ مِنَ الْإِيمَانِ, to be bashful and shy, staying away from the wrongdoing, not to expose and publicize your sins and your wrongdoing and your shortcoming, it is a sign of faith. So now, for us to get more closer to Allah, now we have all these ranks and all these steps that we need to do. And the more that you try to accomplish these steps, the more you be stronger in your deen, in your iman, and of course you be more dearer to Allah and more loved by the more that you strengthen your iman. How I strengthen my iman? By learning about the iman, and after this try to practice this iman. The zakah from iman, the salah is from iman, the hajj is from iman, being kind to the people from iman, removing the harmful things from the people of the way, Iman. Try to be kind to the orphan from Iman. To be in assistance of the in Iman. To go to the Salah is from Iman. To fast Ramadan is from Iman. all these things. So the more that you do, the more you get closer to Allah, the more you be stronger in your deen. And those who more is not going to be easy on the shaitan to play with them. The more that you get weaker in your iman, the more that you be like what you call farisa. Do you know what is the word farisa is? Like the asad, he go and catch a farisa. تعرف
farisa؟
ها؟ مول هريسة.
يعني بالانجلش بدك
اياه؟ Yeah.
بالانجلش.
You be, what is, like, you understand, like the, a lion, or a cat try to catch a mice. What do you call the mice now? It's became
the prey,
like,
the
huh?
Prey, the prey, the
prey. Prey, yeah, yes, prey. Exactly. Prey. Oh, my. Jibabo. Prey, okay? So the more that you became weak in your faith, the more that you became easy to be eaten by shaitan, by devils, by bad people. You found it?
Yeah.
MashaAllah. It's my A.
Pray.
Mm-hmm. Okay? So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala strengthen our iman.
Amen.
And we have to understand, establishing the masajid, keep the masajid open,
Amen.
Keep the masjid active is part of iman and strengthen your iman, because you're going to be in the environment of the angels. You'll be in the company of the angels when you walk into the mosque, and when you come into the mosque is all the steps is recorded for you. And when you sit in the mosque, you be in the dwelling places of the angels, and all the things are going to strengthen your iman. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala strengthen our iman.
Amen.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us
Amen.
In this life
Amen.
And make it a means for us
Amen.
That we be in Jannah inshaAllah
Amen.
In the higher ranks
Amen.
With the prophets and the righteous people. Ameen. آخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين. سبحانك اللهم بحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك. And Allah knows best. جزاك الله خيرا بارك
الله
فيك. السلام
عليكم. وعليكم السلام ورحمه الله وبركاته.
يلا ايضا كورونا
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. How is my sister ليلى نشيبه؟ ما شاء الله. اهلا وسهلا. وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله أخي. الحمد لله. And you?
الحمد لله.
Doing good? الحمد لله.
We joke this. I don't know. We don't joke. الحمد لله.
Abdul Samad, when are you going to come back, brother? Come tell him, Misbah is saying salam alaikum to you, Abdul Samad.
I miss you.
I say, he say he's missing you, me too. And he asked when you're coming back. Do you need the release form, brother? Come on, Abdul Samad. All right. Alaikum salam. Masjid is open, brother. We didn't close yet. And inshallah, we never close. All right. We'll see you guys later. Assalamu alaikum. Have a good day, inshallah. May Allah bless your day. Make your day better than yesterday. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum. Rahmatullah. You too, sister. May Allah bless you in this life and the hereafter. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you in the company of the prophets and the righteous people. May Allah accept our good deed all. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Well, inshallah, Sister Noor, may Allah bless you, bless everybody. Bless our day, make it easy for all the Muslims everywhere. Ameen, ameen, ameen.